You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cog and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, Boyd. I can't stand to look at him.
Hey, God! Want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Problem is, there's nothing left out there. Everything within 20 miles. It's all stripped clean.
Plenty of places.
Keep walking,
Ash. Like that old mine up in the mountains.
I said within 20 miles. That mine's way out, way beyond 20 miles.
Snow match tube right through the support beams.
Tell me you're here to get that hand looked at finally.
Yeah. Let's just say I'm not gonna sleep real well tonight.
If this is all the stim they've got left, then things are even worse here than I thought.
Tried pouring some booze on it. Didn't seem to help.
Bet it hurt though. We're back at square zero.
I know you lost some people in the last attack.
A couple.
Yeah. Well, tell me about your hand.
Carrying his water. Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards.
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
Oh, shit.
Are you serious? Jen,
no one told me you ran
the pod?
If you could wait until next week.
You never thought about
it. I might get
more. Oh, boy, not this shit again. I'm going back to work.
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
We're seriously waiting on your plot? Give me a goddamn. I'll let you through. Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it. okay?
I'm okay. Nobody get close! Steam will burn your skin clean off!
Apparently these things and electric shocks don't mix.
Now how am I gonna fix it?
Scanner. How much you want to bet they've been listening in on our transmissions? Something about that steam vent.
Thanks. Could have fixed that myself, you know. Probably.
Hey, for the record.
Hey, Batman, over here! Ha ha!
Would need us to solve problems around the damn boxcar.
TVs are the reason my old man left the car back in the day.
It's poetic justice in a way. Live by the AI, die by the AI.
Yeah, well, we'll see how poetic or just you find it.
You're about the only friend I got right now. Which is, not gonna lie,
Cook, over here!
Pressing. You ever feel like when someone leaves you, you deserve it. You deserve to be alone. Feels that way to me sometimes.
But... Ow! Shit! God damn it, fucking Lena! Bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech. To hell with their reasons. They totally screwed us. I can't mod tech from old trackers like she did. I don't have the tools. Because she took those, too. A professional never blames her tools. I'm not blaming my tools. I'm blaming Lena. Calm down, breathe, think it through. All right.
Thank you.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay. So they got this whole place running on geothermal.
Looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
Oh, there we go. My good girls. So pretty out in the sun. Yes. Don't you worry.
Hey, we're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kait.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kait.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
Every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got.
Hunters, you got one.
Don't let them.
They breached the lower wall. Help me clear them out.
Let's go.
damn day for this shit!
Jack Flash!
This'll work.
Cleaned him out.
Then let's get the gate open.
We gotta clear this entire village. Before we lose any more.
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man. The people don't deserve this.
Ugh. going at the door! Grab that shock trap! Got an idea.
Okay, done.
Trap the ground by the door, and I'll let him in.
Thank you.
think that's all of them. Uncle, we clear?
Yeah. But not sure it matters. Gonna take us months to recover from this.
That's all the more reason you should come with us.
There's still more village to save. Come on. The bear pit is deep. We're gonna need to overload the generator.
Give this generator a dose.
This'll work.
Young ones, I can't open this door unless you zap the generator.
Jack, shock trap. Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
shock trap. We're here. What do you need?
We have a silverback, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
Sweet!
Let's fight him off.
Advancing!
for you, young one.
Attacking!
Anyone else? Get out there and help your convoy. Let's get out there!
Jack, pulse! Get out there.
Get out of my head!
Uncle.
Kait!
Kait, you can't see this. You don't want to see this. Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down. No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No! No!
Absolutely not!
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen!
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Nuafira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Watch her. Her necklace? That's a Locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Where's the switch?
You are.
Here we go. Marcus just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here. Get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
It doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Armory. Guess we help ourselves.
Let's figure out a way to open this door.
Jack, leave the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Oh, that was surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Beyond that break, we're gonna have to park this thing.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah, should be right in those woods.
I'll take that. Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norska. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Del, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, the storm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
Here we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You went off on your own.
You don't
care about any of us.
Who could trust you now?
Find a way out of here.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
I'm taking this.
Kait, down.
Take it!
Inside now. Main building, I think.
Alright, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Del, got a way through here.
It'll be fine. Ish. Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. All right, you heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
Warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
more of them.
Damn it!
That's what I was looking
for! Shelby's everywhere!
Let's see where this leads.
Jack, get the safe open. Come on, let's get back into the main building. Shit! Del! Jubies!
Let's take him out! Knock it off!
They're down. Come on. Let's find our way back in.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Never seen gas like this before. DBs to Jin's station here anyway.
Reject! Eject!
Flash.